How to change the Bestdemin filter. Unscrew the Bestdemin filter clockwise. The filter head automatically shuts off the water when the filter is turned out. Remove the dust cap from the new Bestdemin filter. Insert the new Bestdemin filter and turn counterclockwise. At the top of the filter head, you will find a small flush valve. Open the pin and rinse the filter with a minimum of 2 liters of water. The Bestdemin filter is now ready to supply water to your autoclaves.